Hey, hello everyone. So in this video I'll be showing you how to add an image to your recording or streaming in OBS studio. So let's get started. So the first thing what you'll do is, after opening OBS studio, you'll be having an option plus over here. Okay, just click this plus. It will be present inside sources, okay, not the scenes. Just click this plus option and you will be having here image, okay, not the image slide, so only image. Just click it and it will ask you to create new or add existing. So we are just going to create a new one. So you can just go and click OK. And next it will ask for the source of the image. Okay, source or the location where this particular image that you're going to add is present. So for that, just click browse. In my case, it's present in C. Okay, see, I am having this live. Just open it. So this is a image, sample image I'm having here. So you can just click OK. And now as you can see here, my image appears over here on the screen. So you can just increase the size, okay, increase size like this, and you can even like make it quite suitable by dragging the background image as well, okay. So this works well and good. And let's suppose say that, what if you wanted another image as well? So you can do that as well. You can just again go to this plus icon, go for image, okay, this will be marked as image 2, and browse. So after this video, I will also play the video and show you how this appears, okay. I will put live 2. And I will click OK. So this is the second image, okay, just a blank something. So this is the second image I have over here. So I will just put it like this as a demo. So this is the first image, image and image 2. So this is how it looks when we add images to our recording or streaming video. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel. I've done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, SQL, as well as 3D animation using Blender. So do check out the videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.